Good afternoon and welcome to Audio Tree Live. Today is Tuesday, September 10th, and we're honored to have with us Glass Animals.
Hi.
Hey.
Hey. Take it away.
Thank you.
Audio Tree Live with Glass Animals. Thank you guys so much for coming and playing for us.
Oh, thanks for having us.
Yeah, absolutely. So you've got a lot going on musically, you know, a lot of inputs and all that, and you seem to have it honed in pretty well. I'd be curious to know, like, maybe some records or bands that you think consistently put out, like, really good production, like music that you listen to that you really like the production value of.
Whoa. I think one artist who constantly pushes the boat out production-wise is Kanye.
Okay, yeah.
Every record, he changes his style and pulls something new out of the bag.
Yeah.
Which I think is pretty incredible. And, of course, there's Radiohead, who every album have managed to completely mix things up.
Sure.
And I think, I mean, it shows in the longevity of their careers, I think.
Yeah, for sure. And that they can keep doing, both of those artists keep interesting people, even though they've been, you know, the
exactly,
same group
yeah.
or the same band for so long. So do you have a goal, you specifically or any of you, have a goal in mind for production when you're writing songs or, like, with this record specifically?
I mean, making this record, I think the goal with the production was to make one sound world that kind of encapsulated the whole album.
Sure.
But at the same time, you have to have the variation within each song, so it keeps people interested. So it's a tricky kind of line to balance upon.
Yeah.
But I think, yeah, we just wanted to make an album that you could listen to from start to finish and kind of took you away to another land for the entire of the album. Like,
cool.
I think Pink Floyd's Dark Side of the Moon does that amazingly. You put it on, you shoot off to space and for 50 minutes or
yeah.
an hour, and then you kind of come back.
Then afterwards. When it's over, you're bored of, like, where you are right
yeah,
now, right?
I'm sitting on a bus again. Oh
yeah.
God.
Too bad. And that shows, I guess, in lyrics, too, because a lot of your lyrics are, like, fun and interesting, you know, talking about, like, strange things versus just, like, how you love a girl or, you know, something
yeah,
like that, I
there
suppose.
Are enough records about people loving girls.
Yeah. yeah, you guys can go into your next song.
Next song, cool. We'll be right back.
Audio Tree Live with Glass Animals. So you guys are traveling in a, I mean, decently large vehicle. It's not a little white van or anything, but I'd be interested to know if, like, how do you find your own space, or how do you find privacy when you're, like, on the road all the time and you live in this, like, box on wheels, you know?
We haven't had privacy for years.
Okay, yeah. Well, maybe the answer is just
none. We're basically
none.
One human being. I think we're eventually just going to turn into one, like, eight-armed
blob.
Beast.
Yeah. Then you can play all the instruments just right in front of you as a creature.
It'll be pretty cool, actually.
That would be really sweet. Yeah. That could be, like, your gimmick, but at the same time, like, it's real.
So. Could also be our death.
Yeah, right, as you mold together. But so, yeah, none. I mean, you just sort of give up on it, basically.
I don't know. What do you think, Joe?
Yeah, anyone?
Yeah, we just kind of, you have to just embrace it, I think. You have to, we've done it for long enough for it to be normal.
Sure.
If you know what I mean.
Yeah.
It's like hanging out with your brothers, I guess. I don't have any brothers, but I think it's probably a similar sort of relationship.
Yeah.
So, yeah, it's pretty fun. It's great being on the road.
Sweet. Yeah, I mean, I shared a room with, like, my brothers growing up, so I never really had my own space or anything either. But, yeah, that can be fun, I guess. But, I mean, do you ever get, like you just need to separate and one of you is just like, we just got to pull over and I'm going to get out and go into the gas station or something? I mean, does that ever happen?
Not yet.
Okay, good.
Might lock myself in the closet at some point.
Yeah, and just like, cry or put your
hands. No, it's fun. I love hanging out with these guys.
Sweet. Awesome. All right, you can go to your next
one. Another one. Cool.
Audio Tree Live with Glass Animals. You guys can just go into your next song, and I will say that if you're in or around the Chicago area, they're playing Talia Hall tonight, so get out there and check them out. And they're on a U.S.-Canada tour all the way through, like, early October, and then going to Europe, so check them out there. And they have a record that's awesome, so listen to it.
Cool. This is a cover. So keep your love locked down, your love locked down. You keep your love locked down, your love locked down. You keep your love locked down, your love locked down. You keep your love locked down, you lose. So keep your love locked down, your love locked down. You keep your love locked down, your love locked down. You keep your love locked down, your love locked down. You keep your love locked down, you lose.
Glass Animals on Audio Tree Live. Yep. Before you go into your last song, in the video for Hazy, there's a bunch of awesome, like, contortionist type dancey people. It's so sweet. I would like to know if any of you have had, like, any sort of formal dance training at all, or if, like, ever taken a class, or I don't know, you just sort of, like, do moves.
Drew's the
best. Okay.
Drew's a professional ballet.
I'm definitely not.
Okay, no.
That's not true.
They're lying.
We can't dance. We look like chickens.
No, but you're doing okay.
I just kind of writhe.
Yeah, well, right. That's good. Well, that's all they're doing, but with more like, yeah, more movement, I suppose. Are you club people? Like, do you ever go to the club and like get down or anything?
Yeah. Me and Dave like to grind.
Yeah,
Joe and I.
Together? Or like
We go twerking.
No. Oh, yes, of course.
I don't really even know what twerking is yet.
Yeah,
I
don't.
Kind of miss that.
You don't need to find out. Okay. I think it's over. Like, nobody cares anymore about it.
Yeah. Went around that.
Yeah. You guys were out and it happened and now you're back and it just, yeah, just forget about it. It's like that YouTube video that you never see that everyone's talking about, you know, and then you come back and then it's like, ah, whatever. Like, if you didn't see the cat playing the keyboard, then, like, it's not going to change your life, you know, like, if you didn't pay attention to it then. Sweet. All right. Well, I like your dance moves anyway, so you can go into your last thing.
Cool.
Jungle slave. the
Audio Tree Live with Glass Animals. Thanks again, you guys.
Oh, thanks for having us, man.
For sure. Thanks to Emperor Cabs. Thanks to Goose Island. Thanks to awesome people in the studio and sound engineers hooking it up. Thanks to your bus driver. He was awesome and pulled it in.
Just cool,
beautifully,
isn't he?
Dude. That dude's awesome.
Yeah. Steve.
Steve. Okay, cool. Yeah. Thanks, Steve. And thanks to the camera and lighting crew, viewers. Thanks for watching. Support the band by downloading the session when it comes out in a few weeks. And send a shout via social media to us or the band if you just want to connect. From all of us here at the studio, thanks for tuning in. Goodbye.